I'm Dr. Viveka Kumar, Senior Director, Cardiac Cath Lab, Max Hospital, Saket. Is there any role for conventional heparin in acute MI? Yes, till the patient gets into Cath Lab or gets thrombolysis done, the conventional heparin is also good sources. So something is better than nothing. So suppose the patient has no access to thrombolysis, no access to primary PTCA, in those situation with the dual antiplatelet we can give heparin, and the patient who gets post MI angina, heparin is considered to be good. And patients also who have had lot of thrombus burden and we don't have access to injectable antiplatelets like GP2B inhibitors, so there also the injectable heparin infusion can be given, and so still heparin has not died down and it can be given. So heparin injectable can be given in all three situations: patient who have acute MI, who are on medical management, patients who had acute MI, who had thrombolysis with fibrin specific agents, because if you give injectable heparin, the patency rates are higher, and those patients who have got, even after primary PTCA, has got, you know, ischemia, then we can give heparin to protect other vessels.